Hello children, welcome to maths class. In your previous classes, you have already learned the inverts 11, 12 and 13. Today we will write the invert of number 14. See ya children, first you have to write the number 14. 1, 4, 14. Put a small dash and write the spelling of 14. F O U R T E E N. Four spelling you already know, children, isn't it? You have to add only T E E N. T. 14 spelling is F O U R T E E N. You have to write this spelling in your square line book. Okay? How to write? I'll show you in the notebook. Okay? Say children, in your square line book you have to write the heading say and write the number 14. Write 14, put a small dash and write the spelling. F O U R T E E N 14. F O U R. First write the fourth spelling, then you have to add T. T E E N 14. F O U R T E E N. Like this you have to complete the page. While writing you have to say and write. Okay children, with that inverse writing you have to do one activity in the numeracy skill book. All of you open your numeracy skill book. See ya, this is a new concept you have to learn, open and close. Now I'll show you some examples. See ya children, what is this? This is a box. Now it is already closed. Now I'll open it. See ya. It is open. Now I'll close it. It is already closed. See ya, open, close. Okay, see this jar. Now I'll open it. I can remove the beads from the jar. Now it is closed. I can't take the beads from the jar. Okay, this is closed now. And this is open. Another example I'll show you, children. Here, this window is open. Now I close it. This is closed. Again, I open and close. See, children, this is a book. See, now it is open and this is closed. Okay, another example is, see, this door is already closed. Now it is open. Again, I close the door. See. Now it is closed. See, children, in your numeracy skill book, we will do one activity regarding open and close. See, here the question is, write O for open and C for close. You have to observe the pictures first and you have to write O or C. See here, this door is closed. So you have to write here C. And this door is open. So you have to write here O. In the next example, this book is open. So you have to write here O. And this book is closed. So you have to write here C. Like this, you have to complete this activity. Okay, children? Thank you.